below. Below that. My own? This one? Yeah, it's on. Alright, everyone. I've been spending the last few hours getting 78,000 shinies. Just so I can come over here to Mr. Krabs.
So, do you want to train that?
Just gonna get all the shinies real quick.
So, that.
Gonna get all the shinies.
So, that. So that.
There we go. That's all for Mr. Krabs.
The only good robot is the one that's given me them shiny objects.
That took way longer than I thought it would. I was going through Googling and just kept freaking out. Okay, yeah. I just keep going through Goo Lagoon and just going over the part where there's a bunch of tikis on top of the sandcastle. And just blowing up and killing myself. A lot. I've never been able to go to the Kelp Forest. If it was in the old game, I wasn't able to go. I'm pretty sure I glitched out every time. So, this is going to be a new experience for me. What are you doing, Spongebob?
Here we are in the Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first.
Ah, hopelessly lost. My specialty.
Presents.
Oh, you know what this sound reminds me of? The jungle level from Kingdom Hearts. Tarzan. Tarzan's first level. Like the first area. Yeah.
Cha-ching!
I only have one more thing I have to pay for, so I'm not really worried about all the Chinese.
Coming at ya! Needs to do laundry.
All right.
Terror in triplicate.
Nice.
I feel like a new sponge.
This back. Oh, pardon me. I have five more. Well, not that I didn't already know that, but, you know.
Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you've found all of them.
Just my size. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Okay. How many campers are there? Six. Oof. Okay, well. Fine, I'll do it the correct way. Jeez. I lied.
Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Hopefully you don't have to do it all in one go. That would be irritating.
As long as these pants are square and...
Nope, okay.
And this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
move. There's more than one. So bright, so shiny. That's much better. Why is a whistle?
Yeah, this has a big Disney vibe.
The launch is a go. Like a spring breeze.
There's two, I guess. Thank you. Excellent.
Hey.
Hello. Oh, welcome back. How are you today?
I am good.
Well, do you hear that, Daniel?
How are you?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good. Oh, there's a leaf down there. I'm doing pretty good. Upset that I didn't notice that leaf beforehand, but, you know, them's the breaks. Early morning streaming, I'm gonna go back and edit videos for my Minecraft thing that I'm doing. Yeah, okay.
Cool.
That's pretty high up.
I'm noticing something. Sorry, I'm lost in thought at the moment.
No, that's okay.
Okay, so apparently he just thought of it.
How many of these do I have to carry?
I'm glad to see that you're back, though. Makes me happy knowing that some people want to come back and watch more of this. You know?
I will crush them! Ooh, a present in every one!
Mama!
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Idiot. Just 12 more to go. Whew. So what have you been up to, Daniel? Or Danielle? Pardon me. I keep glancing at it saying Daniel instead of Danielle.
Nothing much.
That's pretty cool.
Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick.
Fine. I didn't want to talk to you anyway.
SpongeBob, to Mission Control. The launch is a go. I love opening presents.
Ahoy, Patrick! I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there! I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Yay!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Where'd I go from here?
Sparkly thingy.
I was gonna land on that rock. That's some malarkey right there.
Hey, what just happened? There's a whistle.
Why is something that way?
Much better. Here's a whistle.
That's fun.
Oh, boy.
Enter 2.
Welcome, Snake Man.
Robot Gaboo!
In Indonesian.
Good to know.
Uh-oh, this one goes boom! Spongebob's underwear fits quite right. So shiny. Hey, this is mine! Presents. gotta carry a lot of stuff around. That's much better.
Oh god, that sounds terrible.
You broke my rhythm. Now I'm gonna break something of yours. It's kind of hypnotic. You've been lonely out there all alone?
That was irritating. At least I got the other sock, though.
Download given online.
How many of these do I have to carry?
I have no idea what that means.
Whoa!
Well, sure thing. There we go. have 3 more socks and 1 more person to find.
Well done, son. Next time I need to round up customers for the Krusty Krab, I'll give you a call.
Why would the customers want to be made round?
You're a strange one, you are, Patrick.
Nice.
Like a new sponge. Ultimate squidgy experience.
Oh.
Whee!
All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. I'll start up another one in a second.